Copy. I am on scene. I need a car roster to intercept. Copy. Stick with the one on the. I'll stay with the one above ground. Yeah. Copy. I'll follow the one with you. Try to shoot at a local. Okay, he's carjacking a local. I hit him, because he's now in a white Sultan right behind him. Be advised, I did struggle with my vehicle because he shot a local. Can I go for a pit? Passing the impound, going southbound. Be passing Foxy 69's headquarters. Alright, we're going on first the Barrio store. That's it. We're making a westbound on now northbound. Try moving for that pit. He already killed a local. No, he's not. Authorized copy. Going now southeast, wrong side road, and Carson.
Ends up.
He's shots. Officer, subject down. Officer down. Why are you always the one that dies? I swear. I'm pissed. Nope. I literally ran that guy over.
Why do I always get these? Oh my god.
Don't worry, off.
So.
Yeah, I decided to stick with the ground unit. The ground field is just the most easiest one, and I don't get shot.
Right, so I'm gonna try and get you up. You're on the scene pretty fucked up, but I'll try and get it. Lucky, sir. So I'm gonna search you, alright? I'm gonna just check in there.
Ask him if he has guns, bombs, sharps.
Looks like we're both very strong humans, you know?
Okay.
Hey man, this is not the beach.
There's a fucking good fucking chase though. I fucking like that.
Alright, sir, I'm gonna escort you to the vehicle.
So are we doing an interview?
So why the fuck do you have that hat on, man? That's fucking weird.
Cop of the month. Dodge that 6 times.
Alright, sir, watch your head, please. Watch your head.